The best is yet to be, the last of life, for which the first was made. Our times are in his hand who saith. A whole I planned, youth shows but half. Trust God, see all, nor be afraid. 1993, Anglo-Chinese school is 107 years old. Still, it grows in stature and significance as an institution dedicated to excellence in education. In the classroom, the playground, the refectory, the auditorium, the young Axian is being groomed to take his place in society as the gentleman, the scholar, the officer, the leader for church and country. He is, of course, fortunate to have so many role models, all true blue Axians, to emulate. He is even more fortunate that the beneficence of his illustrious role models continues to enrich his school life. Tan Sri Dr. Tan Chin Tuan, eminent leader in business and public service, philanthropist, friend and benefactor of Anglo-Chinese school, is a role model young Axians can truly identify with. His distinguished leadership and example in international banking and business and in public service has been acknowledged at momentous points in his career. He was decorated commander of the most excellent order of the British Empire. The young Diput Tuan Agong of Malaysia bestowed on him the honor of Pang Lima Setia Mahkota, which carries the title of Tan Sri. Tan Sri Dr. Tan Chin Tuan's unflagging loyalty to Anglo-Chinese school dates back to his school days at the Coleman Street School. Then, he played a prominent role in raising funds for the development of the school. He was president of the Anglo-Chinese School Old Boys Association for a term in the late 1930s. Over the years, he has consistently supported the Axian vision in his generous contributions, the Tan Chin Tuan Hall at Barker Road, the Tan Chin Tuan Auditorium at Anglo-Chinese Junior College, the Tan Chin Tuan Auditorium at Dover Road, and the numerous scholarships established in memory of former principals and teachers of the school. Tan Sri Dr. Tan Chin Tuan's love for learning endures in his noble gifts, such as scholarships, professorships, libraries and research facilities, to schools, polytechnics, universities, here and overseas. In recognition of his support for education the world over, he has been appropriately honored. In 1991, during a National University of Singapore convocation ceremony, he was conferred the honorary degree of Doctor of Laws by the President of Singapore. Hardly a year later, he was awarded the title of Honorary Doctor of Letters by the Chancellor of Curtin University, Western Australia. It is not only academia that has gained from his altruism. Tan Sri Dr. Tan Chin Tuan, himself a sportsman of no mean ability, is a notable patron of sports. He is the patron of both the Singapore Chess Federation and the Singapore Badminton Association. It must indeed warm his heart to know that many an Axian badminton champion has been forged in the Tan Chin Tuan Hall, and many Axian swimmers might not have been champions had they not developed their physical strength and stamina in this same hall. Whether in business or in recreation, Tan Sri Dr. Tan is the consummate professional. Integrity is his watchword, and diligence is second nature to him. A man of principle, he has often said, I would not do to others what I would not like them to do to me. That he is a champion of grand endeavor, there can be no doubt. To cap a long and illustrious career, Tan Sri Dr. Tan Chin Tuan is at present the honorary life president of OCBC and of numerous business and industrial corporations. His versatility and inventiveness are a source of inspiration, especially to those endowed with the same vision and verve. He works silently and often anonymously to secure the good of others. He supports charitable causes, big or small, with a compassion which our young Axians are urged to emulate. Few are probably aware that he is patron of the Society for the Prevention of Cruelty to Animals. And it is in the Tan Chin Tuan Auditorium that every Axian cultivates the virtues so dear to his benefactor and prepares to meet the challenges of a new century.
It's a long, long road from which there is no return. While we're on the way to there, why not share? And the load doesn't weigh me down at all. He in heaven is my brother.